how all that goes. I think first episode, we're going to play Isaac Greed Mode. Apparently, because I accidentally picked Greed Mode. It's okay. What do we got? Speedball. Right on. Speedball's not bad. What can we plan for in here? Spirit Heart. Let's see what we got. Alright, Tears upgrade is good. Bombs are key, effectively useless. See what you do. So I know how much AP is, but still. I did. Alright, I'm back. I need to do that. Alright, let's just try again. Good. What do we got here? Placenta. That's disgusting. What do we got in here? Another spirit heart. Really? Really, game? Alright, what do we got? Pills.
Speed up.
Let's take speed upgrade. Try to get an early key? Sure. Yes. Alright. Out of my shop. I don't really want any of this stuff. I don't really want Robo Baby 2 for no reason. Anyway, pick these boards. New supplies. Stop using my bomb. I'm playing this game in a while. Not since Afterbirth came out. Oh, you spawn them all right next to me. Game's like, sure, okay. I have no problem with it. Oh my Jesus! Alright, calm down. Let's not die again. At least calm down. I feel like in green mode, if you can make it past the world, you're doing okay. Like, from there, you know, it only gets easier, right? I feel like... Never mind. I was gonna say, I feel like I should use my re-roll, but I do. Okay. Unacceptable. Calm down. Get out of here, Dip. Oh my god! Thank you, Placenta. You may have just saved us. Yeah, you did. Cut him all around the giant person until they're dead, right? And then I'll be pleased. Oh my god. Alright. Whoa. Had about enough of that. No! Jesus Christ, that dog's into it. Alright. Calm down. Okay, the game obviously feels like I need HP upgrades. I disagree though. I need tears upgrades. Oh man. I really want Blue Cat, honestly. the game's telling me I need HP, I need HP. Complete capture. Let's hold off. Maybe I can use the bomb. Maybe your health's up. Ooh, that got close. Alright. Dark flying. Okay. Oh my god. Come on. Don't die. Don't die. Don't die. One simple god. Don't die. My health stayed. Jesus. Back, back, back. Wow, how did I not do this? Alright. Oh, seriously? Jesus Christ, you got like a human shield. No! Oh my god, I hate you. Jesus Christ, this is terrible. Oh my god. I'm streaming, so we're going to a lot of you around. And that's pretty much how this is gonna go. Why am I doing so badly? Come on. Cat and Nine Tails. Better or worse than an HP upgrade? Ugh. Chaos. Oh lord. I think you burn this for. Let me go to the other item room. And reroll it immediately. Box of spiders is not really on it. I think you try to make chaos for it. Some crowd control. Really here. Even better than it was. I can consistently get the waves down before they get an extra spawn, so I think I'm doing pretty well. Alright. Oh, Jesus Christ. Scared about chaos now. So Isaac's a little worried too. He pissed himself on the way in here. Alright, let me see. I don't know if I can beat them. How about this? There. Get some money from the boss. See where we are. Okay. Just be quiet. I can handle it. This fight is not that bad. And he's pretty much done. We got all his stuff here. Are you serious? Alright. He's beautiful. He's not that bad. And the timeline thing, all his stuff here, he's giving me a lot of problems. Back in the day, and then they made the stain, and I was like, oh, polycephalus isn't so bad. If things go according to plan here, we'll probably have the stain at some point in the There he went. Egon. Gee. Do you take chaos first, or do you get your deal with the devil first? Deal. I don't want to be in a toxic situation where I can't even do it. Okay, let's assume I live in the deal with the devil. I can do it. Not dying to a spider. I say that as a back. Not Krampus. The Mark. And this homie. I hate this guy. I think I take the Mark and probably not Mantipole. Alright, dude. Reroll? Pat, yes, please. Alright, we're rolling here. Fuck it, get it here. Battery, spear heart, emergency contact, a penny. Not bad trip. Fully in. Alright. And I had enough to buy my key, so that's pretty sweet. Four spirit hearts, significantly better off on damage. What do we got? Car battery? Does it even do anything with a D6? I don't know. Look at Belial. I don't really want that. Interesting situation. I don't know which one to reroll. What we got in here? Spider mod rather. And do something good, Steven. Alright. Fight! Game is challenging Mortal Kombat. I'm the only one disappointed that the news was. Like, they didn't include Combat Pack 3 in the news for what PC for. Don't get me wrong, I'm glad PC guys finally to play it. But I would really like some more characters because I love that game. NK actually is one of my favorite fighting games in the past 5 or 10 years. I really love that game. Oh! Shit, there was no way around that one. Alright, let's go reroll Bookable Wild here. Yes. Got the item? Yeah. I don't really want Spider Mod or Seraphim or Guardian Angel or whatever that one is. I don't want either of those. Why, God? Hey, buddy, I didn't even see you in that bunch of stuff, Mom. Yeah, dude. No. Ah. Get out of here, dirty. Dirty? No. God, dude, you are so ridiculous. I need you so much, dude. Ah! I actually don't mind people all that. Die sloth, dude. He's bad enough on himself, especially when I can't see him. That's pretty really dog with eyes. I don't know what he's got to do with my game on me because I'm a baddie. He's done! Deal with the devil. Krampus. You want the pole for free? That'd be cool. I don't really want Krampus to go. Alright, we got one pole. Weird. Next floor it is. We got 9 lives. Let's see if we can pick up. I mean, I know it's a big ass, but let's see what we can do here. Dead dove for 15, or not dead dove, dead bird for 15 cents. You're hysterical. I have no idea what my HP is. Let's just get that out of the way. Ding. I'm gonna reroll that shot. Eventually, I'm sure. What do we got here? Need something cool? That's amazing. Well, dead dove is obviously not what was in the shop. Let's see here. What do I want to do? Let's see what we can get. Where do I reroll Book of Sin? Let's reroll Book of Sin. Monster Manual. I mean, I guess. Alright. Oh. Brimstone buddies. I don't know who's buddy. But Brimstone buddies. Yeah, dude. Who's gonna Brimstone buddy? I don't like to have a Brimstone. No. Ah. Dead Dove also is going to grant me safety from all of the horrors of the universe. Except for these weird scoldings. Oh my god, so many turrets. Pop up! Oh my god. Shots be great. I don't know. These guys are. Oh, I got the pet. That's what that is. I laugh and make fun of myself. The pack is like one of my favorite items in the game. I have won runs before. I know it doesn't look like it considering how bad I'm playing, but I have won runs off the back of the pack. You have the tail. Not Sister Maggie. Excuse me. Kinda actually wanna buy that kill. Is that the label with me? Is that the label with me? Oh, I'm not super crazy. I don't usually do really aggressively over there. I recognize it's a good game to be very dangerous, and right now, I don't even know how close to death is. I'm sure it's close. If I can minimize that, I'd like to. Oh my god, where did he come from? I thought he was dead. Nope. Oh my god. Get out of here. How am I not dead? Back off. Keep your eye on this dude. Oh my god, I don't know what my freaking HP is. Question, can I buy the heart? I can't, so must not be too bad. Look, I'm not doing the chaos wave because I don't know what my health is. And I just wasted money on people. Or no, I didn't. No, I didn't. Abel popped up. Oh my god. I should not be playing this right now. Oh well, too late now. The bomb. I have 2 HP. Oh my god. Alright. I have 9 lives, which can be hell on greed mode. Oh, missing page 2. Do you run Satanic Bible for a minute? I think I... Is there a battery charge on the shop? There's not. Alright, I'm gonna run this until at least the boss wave. That way I can stay alive. I'll need D6 for just a second. But I don't want that. I especially don't want to die. Okay, that's all the money, right? I'm doing a bang up job now, I realize. No, not the brimstone ghost. Anything but the brimstone ghost. Okay. man, am I that bad that I need to buy breakfast again? Am I that bad off? Probably that. Oh, the Trinity Shield. I like that. Hello, heart. Now I think I'm gonna run the D6. Even though it's not what it does, but it is. Let me kill at least one of them before the second boss spawns. Oh my god. Watch it be more Loki's, which is again getting hilarious. He just stole it. It's okay. Oh my god. Either the run is saved or I'm going to have him want one penny and I'm guppy. One penny and I'm guppy. Grab a penny. Grab a. Never mind. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay, because see now, we're guppy. Everything is fine in this world. You gotta be cool. Get out of here. Oh my god, Spirit Heart. Get out of here. Ah, bonfire. Go, away. I don't know where you are. Go away. dead stuff here. I started playing so bad. And it's 100% because I haven't played this game. Because I'm not going to think it makes it easy. I can just play better. Oh my god. I forget how you do that. Okay. Key. What do we got? You're funny. You're hysterical. I'm not taking Bob's brains. I can't do that. But I'd rather reroll in here. Oh, boy, too. All right. I understand that happened right there, but it didn't happen before. Don't feel a bit monkey about it. Get out of here, the phone. Oh, man. Okay. Maul's boy, please. Oh, Leviathan. Alright. There's a chance. Telling me there's a chance. Oh, man. I'm glad I didn't buy a key. Thought about it. Cricket's head. Oh, my God. Thank God I don't have to donate. I already have the keeper unlocked.
Range up.
Your heart. We're coming in here for Cricket's head, by the way. That's where the goal is. The other goal, use Maw's Void to steal the game. Wow. So. Okay, but let's not be an idiot about it, okay? Like, there's a difference between, like, hey, let's use Maw's Void against the cross one, hey, let's die. Oh my Jesus. Man, if I had bombs. Cricket's head. Mine is not really worth anything on greed mode. Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh great, he is the frail. Nope, he is the frail. I'm turning to me on that one, sorry buddy. Do we buy the candle or do we reroll and hope to get red hearts? Answer my own question. I don't feel like the... No, go away. I don't feel like the nightmare wave on that floor is going to be worth much to us. Alright. Let's just do this. Oh. Came at me, bro. Gonna be impossible. Is that how we're gonna go down? Where'd all my lives go? I know I died once or twice. Jesus. It was that bad. Jeez, good. Unlock the door. Unlock the door. Oh. Reason? None? Not even one? Not even one spirit heart. Oh my god. Oh! Ah! It was one! Oh my god, it's everything I could have hoped for. Is it my birthday? Please? No. That's not my birthday. That is one. Key! Yes! Unlock the door! Unleash the hound! Yes! Oh my god.
No.
Dude, anytime you want to generate keys, I'm okay with it. Drum isn't my sound. I'm A-okay with it, man. I don't know why I'm holding on this one. That bird. Ow. Okay, I'm calm. I was about to make some funny jokes about, that's victory from the jaws of defeat, but quite freaking clearly I have not. I have done no such thing. Come on, buddy. Stop. Send my head right around to you. Jeez, please, which I am confused on whether or not it's a calm down, 2-3. 12-3. Or whatever it is. 3 deck. Yes, please. Okay. Unleash! Delete! Oh my god. I let him unleash and he's in the way. Oh man. Alright. Die. No. Do not heal. Do not. Okay, I'll do anything. I don't even care. There you go. There you go, Ultra Greed. You can have it. Oh my god, that was freaking ridiculous. No. I'm not happy. Oh my god. Well, I hope everyone enjoyed that. That was me playing Binding of Isaac and showing everybody how bad it sucked. Hooray. Alright, then. Back.